The 2018 Volkswagen Passat is available in a wide array of trim levels and a fantastic warranty, but not all represent the great value. The 2018 Volkswagen Passat is available in 5 different trim levels, but the value equation varies considerably. Base models are Spartan, but the mid-level SE is loaded up with safety, luxury, and convenience features at a reasonable price. Moreover, the entire range now includes a 6-year, 72,000-mile bumper-to-bumper warranty that lifts the Passat to a 7 out of 10 here. Read more about how we rate cars. The Passat S is the gateway to the lineup at $23,845, including a mandatory $850 destination charge. It's not missing much, but rivals almost universally offer more for the money on their base trims. You'll find power windows and locks, keyless entry, air conditioning, 16-inch alloy wheels, an audio system with a single USB port and a 5.0-inch touchscreen, Bluetooth, and a rear-view camera optional, and worth the money is a $495 package that includes automatic emergency braking, blind spot monitors, and rear cross-traffic alerts. For an extra $2,000, the Passat R-Line adds some sporty styling touches, 19-inch alloy wheels, synthetic leather upholstery, heated front seats, a leather-wrapped steering wheel, dual-zone automatic climate control, a 6.3-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto compatibility, adaptive cruise control, automatic emergency braking, blind spot monitors, rear cross-traffic alerts, and paddle shifters. That's not much going for a lot of additional features. Next, the Passat SE drops the body kit and 19-inch wheels but adds a moonroof, keyless ignition, and 17-inch alloy wheels for a hair over $27,000. Optional on both R-Line and SE trims is a package with LED headlights. SS can be further upgraded with a technology package that adds navigation, remote start, a trunk that can be opened with a kick under the rear bumper, heated rear seats, and 18-inch alloy wheels for a little over $30,000.